What up, YouTube? It's that time again. We're going to play Deadpool. I'm the random Dutch guy. And let's see where we left off last time, because I totally forgot. Ah, yes. We left off here. So we just crashed the Blackbird in New Genova. Mutant town.
We crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on Genosha!
I can notice I have been not making YouTube videos for a while, because my first Deadpool video was a little bit too dark. And my second one, the game sound was a little too hard. By the way, you can bitch slap him for a couple of minutes. He will say different stuff.
That's because I get aroused when I slap people. That's for all the furry midgets in the world.
That's for all the furry midgets in the world, okay.
You wake up, wake up. That's because the player keeps smashing the button. That's because I like slapping fleshy things with this hand. That's for being in more common than me. That's for making me love you.
I love you, Wolfie.
That's for never taking us to the prom. That's for always working.
Wolverine is like fucking old. He's way over 100 years old.
That's for never letting me fly the Black Bird except when I crashed it. That's for being the worst wingman in bromance history. That's because I
want
to see the player keep doing this. That's for all the hot gamer girls out there, hey, Cole.
Yeah, call me hot gamer girls, you hear that?
That's for never washing the dishes. That's for last year's white elephant gift. Who wants a white elephant?
I do.
That's because the whole setup just added 5 minutes of bonus play to the most awesome game ever devised by mutant or man.
Okay, that's enough.
Curious.
Looks like we're flying solo, boys. It's as if the next section was designed with that in mind. Wow, is that a Sentinel? Sure is. Impressive, right?
You can see how they could destroy this entire island, populated with powerful mutants.
Wow.
Here comes Sinister's lackeys. Guess they saw our Blackbird's, landing?
Wasn't exactly so.
Next.
This is the part where I kick your ass. What the hell was that?
Bang, bang, bang.
Seriously, what is that?
Oh, what's it? Pew, pew, pew.
Oh, joy! Bullet! How many bullets are in your head so far? It's getting closer.
What's getting closer? Yeah, baby.
Oh man, zoom in on Tubbo up there.
Tubbo, what's up, homie?
I'm dropping my camera, player.
Sorry, bro.
Now get up.
Can we stun him? I don't remember. No, you can't stun him.
Dude, is your primary means of transportation belly flops?
We'll just body slide when he tries to punch us.
Here can take a metric ton of punishment.
Hey player, you buy anything that might get harder?
You picked the wrong time to get tough tons of fun.
More dudes! What, still alive, man?
Better job killing them?
Ah, shut the fuck up.
I'm pretty sure it's some kind of timeshare for mutants.
Or the site of one of the worst mutant massacres in history.
Yeah, no. I'm sticking with timeshare.
Timeshare. Alright. Oh, wait. Just put my TV volume down in case my mic picks it up. That wouldn't be good. I always have my TV on, don't know why. I don't ask you. A little product placement? Yeah, Royal Club, good for you. Gotta stay hydrated.
Look, more people that want us dead. Ooh, games? That means we're headed in the right direction. Shoot, that was my favorite bullet. send it back. Or just don't lose.
We want it.
He just blew up his own guy. What the fuck? Oh fuck. I forgot the body slide. Ah, fuck me.
Little moonlight, get things going.
Yeah. Not only not the only sad part, one of the sad parts about this game is oh wait. This is awesome. Who the fuck is there? He's like fight crime. Oh sorry, I can't sing, I know. Yeah, it's fucking Cable.
Cable? Hey, man out of time. What are you doing here?
We haven't seen him since our run in the comics together.
Oh, I love reunions.
Wade, I need you to listen closely. I've time traveled from the future to bring you a dire warning about...
Oh god, here he goes again. He's not here 10 seconds before he starts boring us with his dire warning from the future crap.
Sinister has knocked out the X-Men by broadcasting...
We may want to pay attention. This could explain a critical plot point.
The survival of Earth entirely depends on... which all hinges...
This game's so fucking weird.
Now here's the critical part.
It's so boring.
Oh my god, fucking classic.
Oh man, did that hurt. So, we give Cable the slip?
Looks like he left a note.
What does it say?
Idiot, meet me at the north end of the city.
What? Who the hell is Cable to give us orders in our game?
P.S. If you don't arrive within 1 hour, you'll miss the incredibly large-breasted
naked woman who claims to be your biggest fan.
Oh, don't fall for that one again.
But what if Cable means it this time? We can't take that chance. Large-breasted naked fan lady, we're on our way. Hey, you guys see a cute girl walk by here who seems like she might be into a dude who's horribly disfigured?
It's cleanup time. Oh, fuck.
If that hit you in the chest, I'm sorry. I'm aiming for your crotch.
This game would have been so fucking awesome if it was a open world game like the Asylum games, or the new Asylum, by the way, the kind of the beginning of the Asylum games, because they're going back in time. It looks so fucking awesome. The bat armor looks fucking insane. Yeah, he died? So fast.
That's supposed to connect.
Because basically what they did now is you just walk from place to place, kill stuff. And like I said before, it's really the... well, the cutscenes and some of his one-liners that steal the show.
Good point. Let's make our way up. Oh, it just never gets old. You know what I'm saying?
So that's a bit of a shame, yeah. And you finish the game rather quick, and there's really nothing much to do after that besides a sort of single player horde mode, which you have to survive waves of, I don't know, stuff you encountered in the game before. I believe because I haven't played it yet. But I believe in the first survival mission you have to fight on sinister clones on the rooftop. But I've never been a fan of that survival horde mode stuff, especially not when it's single player. I'm totally going the fucking wrong way, I think. The fuck is wrong with me? I'm trying to talk and play a game at the same time, you know, man can't. I forgot the word, man can't. Well, do two things at the same time, let's just call it that. The fuck? I know I did this before. I'm just a little lost. I wish. Let me think. Oh my god. I'm gonna look so fucking stupid. What was it again? It's. There's something up there. I want that. Okay, I got it. I knew the last time I played the game, I was trying to get up here. Until I noticed. You don't have to get up here, so. I think I went in here, but I just got from there. But this is where we came from. This is a fucking dead end. Sorry guys, I'm a little lost, I don't know why. It's I blame the weather. Welcome to the Netherlands. Yesterday the fucking sun was shining, today it's fucking raining. Let me think. Where do I go? Fuck! Did I? Ah, wait. Go me being stupid. Let's check what we haven't upgraded yet. We can upgrade this for the fuck of it. I like my guns. The last upgrade for the guns is 200,000. So let's just save up a little more and get the last upgrade for the gun as well. I want to upgrade everything in this playthrough. Last playthrough I just messed around with some of the weapons. See, that's normally you just aim at enemies like this and you just shoot. But if you do one melee attack and then spam the shoot button, he will do those kinds of combos you just saw. I'll do it again. I'll just walk over there. So I punch once and... yeah. There's not enough enemies because he died. I'll show it somewhere else. Oh, we're way not close to 200,000 upgrade points. I almost missed a jump.
For my first date with a fangirl, should we do Italian or Mexican?
Mexican.
Yeah, definitely Mexican. Oh, I love Buddy Slide. If you fuck up, you can just go back. What's up? Nothing here? Nope. Let's continue. Those blue guys are fucking annoying. There we go. Pistol combo. It's a 10 hit combo, so you have to mash the mouse button 10 times. I am shooting you. I have the normal grenades as well, but I guess they could be useful for groups like this. But some of the bigger enemies, they can be stunned, and it's better to stun them than to throw grenades, because against the bigger enemies, at least when I tried, the normal grenades didn't do shit. So I'm a little curious about the other shit. What do we have here? We have traps all ground enemy, great for big guns, trapped enemies bleed out, and we have mines. Gross pedal. Use them during evades to replace enemies with red mist. Yeah, but I'm gonna buy you and equip you. The annoying thing is I can't really change much, but I'll show you now. If you go into settings, you go to controller, you go to layout. Let's say I put it says teleport, but it's his body slide. I put it on alt. If I want to change it, this is what I get. I can change it to one of these, but I don't think control is still free for, but I need that. I could put something on my, if we look at cycle ranged, cycle melee, NMJ, alright, that's cool. If you look at light melee, heavy melee, light melee is also on the middle mouse button, so long range teleport I want on control, and maybe we should put the grenade on middle mouse, except back, because now I can body slide and use the mine.
Flying dudes, that dude can fly.
Yeah, let's.
This guy is fast. Try using lock on to keep a beat on him.
Yeah. This is the right mouse button. It's a soft lock on. As long as you don't move the mouse, you are locked on your enemy, but with every shot, it's just fucking annoying. It doesn't work.
Oh, that sounded like bone.
Gee, this works way better. Just free ammo. We got to pick up the core. You know, some buttons were like really weird. There is a later on in the game, there's a body slide where you can body slide further away, and it was on the V button.
This looks important.
And space is jump, and for some long range teleport you had to jump to the place first and then hit V, so you're like playing Twister with your fingers. So I'm glad it's under the control button now. Why don't they just let you pick whatever you want? I don't get it. Like, interact is you. It's fucking annoying. Yeah, you can let go.
What's the sound of one robotic arm clapping?
Dubstep. Ah, I spoiled it. Sorry.
That hole is prime jumping material.
I think they call that a glory hole.
No, bro, that's not a glory hole. Oh, I didn't say that. I have no idea what a glory hole is. Fuck, is that a golden toilet? No, it's just a cart. Oh my god. I thought there was a random toilet laying around, but Let's pistol execute him.
Must be getting closer to Fangirl. You smell the perfume too? I thought she could smell better, to be honest.
That voice is so funny. It's all Nolan's work.
Think we're dressed well enough.
He played the more normalish Deadpool when he was still Wade Wilson in X-Men Origins Wolverine. I don't think Deadpool is in the new Wolverine movie, The Wolverine, because there he goes to Japan. Probably won't be in the new X-Men movie either. But I really wish they would make a Deadpool movie. The problem is, it's a Marvel favorite, but yeah, most Marvel people know stuff like that's popular now, like Captain America, Thor, because of the Avengers movie and the solo movies they had, and the Hulk and stuff like that. So the normal people, I don't really think they know Deadpool. So I think it's kind of risky for Marvel to make a movie out of it. And most of the movies were like PEGI 12, I think, and. And Deadpool would probably be a 18 plus movie in a lot of countries. But yeah, Nolan said he really wanted to do a Deadpool movie, and I would really like to see one from Marvel and just have the balls to make it an 18 plus movie.
Behold. Number one fan girl is hot.
I'd ask what that was about, but I don't want to know. Time is short. We need to get
Cable so fucking badass
across the island.
Stupid fantasy.
Don't worry, we'll land a real girl someday. This is our game.
We'll land a real girl someday.
Are you listening? Don't even bother with that security tower. Sinister is up there broadcasting his.
Whoa, hold up, Mr. Sinister Samandu? Is up there. As in the S-hole who killed that other A-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to finish.
Damn it, Wade, stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.
I do hope High Moon gets the green light to make a second game. And they will make it more like the Arkham Asylum games, and I hope they will add a lot more characters. I believe Spider-Man and Deadpool also have a history together, so that would be awesome. Yeah, this was supposed to happen. You can't really stealth here, I believe. You try and then you mess up and Cable gets all pissed off, something like that. Who's throwing grenades at me? Fuck you! I love these guns. Ah, fail.
This is so cool.
Pew pew. I love Deadpool, man. All this multiple personalities in one head. Fucking awesome.
Shoryuken!
I believe that's a Street Fighter reference. There's references to way more games later on, by the way. Ah, no! You made me miss my charge up shit.
I'll tell you, some forensic schmuck is gonna have a hell of a
time. I didn't hear that one yet.
Are you ever gonna get better at playing my game?
Yes. Those flying guys are just fucking annoying. I must say though, I'm... Cable looks awesome. Deadpool looks cool, especially when you see his body get all beat up. But I'm not really impressed with what they did with the Unreal 3 engine if you compare it to Ninja Theory. What they did... Fuck. I'm dying!
You've drawn the attention of every enemy in the area.
I think it's Ninja Theory. They made the new Devil May Cry DMC, and what's that other game called again? That's a very weird name.
It's like killing someone in the future.
Something like Odyssey: Journey to the West, which was a console game only. And those guys just rock with the Unreal 3 engine. I mean, Odyssey: Journey to the West looked way better. PlayStation 3 than this does on PC, to be honest. Of course, mine is the AA. Sometimes I fuck up my words. Ah, there's another one. I thought Cable was killing him. Cable, you're doing shit. Oh, no.
Hey, what's your blood type? Let's do it again.
Yeah.
Wade, I need to return to the future and finish fighting a battle that you pulled me away from. Wait here until I get back so we can form a plan.
Why would we wait when we could just finish the game right now?
Let's go kick Sinister's ass before he gets back.
Okay, this part will take a while, so we'll leave it for here now so the video doesn't get too long. I'm the Random Dutch Guy, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please subscribe or leave a comment. I really appreciate it. I'm making these videos for you guys.